to my channel NSP Learning Hub because learning is life. Myself Meenakshi Ahuja. Combination reaction. A reaction in which two or more reactants combine to form a product. A plus B gives AB. A plus B are the two reactants which combine to gives AB a single product. So it is the combination reaction. Activity 1.4. Take a small amount of calcium oxide or quick lime in a beaker. Slowly add water to this. Calcium oxide react vigorously with water to produce slag lime or calcium hydroxide, releasing a large amount of heat. Calcium oxide plus water gives calcium hydroxide. Note, calcium hydroxide slag lime is used for whitewashing walls. It reacts with carbon dioxide to form calcium carbonate and gives a shiny finish to the walls. Calcium hydroxide in aqueous form plus carbon dioxide gas gives calcium carbonate plus water. Here, any reaction are of the more than two types. Energy is released in this reaction. So it is also a exothermic reaction, combination reaction as well as a exothermic reaction. Other examples of combination reaction. Number one, the formation of water from hydrogen and oxygen is a combination reaction. Hydrogen burn in oxygen to form water. 2H2 gas plus O2 gas gives 2H2O liquid. Hydrogen combined with chlorine to form hydrogen chloride. Hydrogen gas plus chlorine gas gives 2HCl, hydrochloride gas. Yes.